So both of y'all praise the Lord. It's the brother and sister from Alabama who live in Vegas. All right. You making it so easy.
Like down in the South, they don't care. I mean, they have to do like incentives to get people in the health club. See, like they have like buffets at the health club, you know, barbecue and, you know, break down. You guys, how long you guys been married?
33 years.
Oh, wow, 33 years. Oh, amazing. Now see, he ain't even clapping. He's like, yeah, man, 33 years. She do that everywhere we go. Very much. I'm gonna pray on this. Can somebody tell me, when did erectile dysfunction become such a problem in this country? It is huge. And it was, all I see is erectile dysfunction in insurance commercials. That's all you see on TV right now. I mean, it got me scared. I was like, I need to insure my erectile. I think I'm gonna go with Allstate though, you know.
You're in good hands.
You know, you take the pill, then you gotta worry about all that side effects, you know, watch out for, you know, dripping and whatever stuff. And then they say, if you have a 4-hour erection, call a doctor. No, I'm calling other bitches. I'm just...